Member-elect Robert Bierman, thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for having me.
Well, let's start here. What's the traditional 60-second stump speech? Who is Robert Bierman?
Robert Bierman is a business owner, 25-year business owner of a family firm in the home furnishings and floor covering business down in Northfield, Minnesota. And the company itself is actually third generation. My father ran it for 50 years and my grandfather ran it before him. So we're up to almost 124 years celebrating that right now, and just another day at the office and another year in business for Bierman's.
Reading from your campaign page, you say you're not a politician and never considered running for office. So
Correct. How
did you find yourself here in St. Paul?
Well, a number of different reasons. The trend of the country was one thing. The current state of healthcare in Minnesota and the nation, and education issues and environmental issues. As I followed the state legislature and watched what was going on, I just think that we can do better here.
And where is your district located? What are the important issues to residents and businesses?
The location of my district is Apple Valley. 57A is the district. It's mostly the core part of Apple Valley. It's a compact community, but it is growing. There's vibrant business. There's housing issues that we need to address. And education is always a big concern of people. It's one reason I moved to Apple Valley, the fine education system we have. But having experienced that and having kids that had great experiences in Apple Valley, I still know that there's a continual improvement that needs to be made in education for our young people, make sure that they have career building coming out of high school, and that everybody has greater opportunity. So that's certainly one. Jobs, of course, are another one. We have transportation issues in Apple Valley. The normal things, but healthcare, of course. As I knock 4,000 doors, it's the preeminent issue for people.
Is that the biggest issue that the state is facing today, or?
I think that education and environment and healthcare, those three, but healthcare number one. I guess if you're knocking doors, the other thing is just this level of partisanship that we're living under and the fact that our government needs to work a little better for everyone.
And just finally, I had to ask this, what was it like growing up in a family of 12 kids?
Well, as number nine, things were completely normal to me. I grew up in a family of nine in a business-oriented family, so everybody was kept busy. You got up in the morning and there were things to do around the house. It was very organized. And, we had a great family relationship with that. You had so many brothers and sisters, that we all just worked together and played together, and it was a wonderful experience.